Foxconn is selling its office in Eau Claire. Foxconn says the reason it's selling is to focus on its business activities in its science and technology park out in Mount Pleasant. The company is also selling its Green Bay property. Both the Green Bay and Eau Claire buildings were meant to be innovation centers. Foxconn said the centers would employ 100 to 200 people, but it never ended up opening those centers.